TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time on Monday. Hope everyone had a great holiday weekend out there. Passover, Easter, back to business. We got markets starting off in negative territory, but opening bell, we've traded off of the lows. Right now, we have the Dow at negative 65 points, trading 26,494. S&P is just negative by 1 point, trading at 29.03. And the NASDAQ negative by 9 points, trading 79.88. Russell 2000 negative by about 3 points, trading 15.62. And as we start things off this morning, taking a look at the VIX to start off trading. VIX getting a bit of a spike as we were up at 13. 1320, and we'll get some small text on these charts. We'll fix that, but 13, still relatively low volatility premium in this market. Jumping over to some of the futures markets, and we will start it off with the Dow. So you can see a bit of a pop on the open. There's your 930 bar. We open at 26,460. We spike briefly above 26,500 and back below that level, 26,493 in the Dow. NASDAQ 100 gets a little bit of acceleration after the opening bell. Overnight, we reach a low right at about 9 a.m., and we'll call it 76.69 in the NASDAQ 100. And then it doesn't take long where we trade up a solid almost 30 points in the NASDAQ 100, trading 76.96, gunning for that 7,700 mark. S&P 500, quite a pop on the open. We open just under 2,900. We open the market, and there's your 930 bar. 28.99, and from there we shoot up about 7 S&P points, currently trading 29.06. Crude oil with some volatility as well today. We have a couple of news stories out there. You have crude now trading above $65. Quite an acceleration last night. You trade from 64. We spike to a high of 65.96, it looks to be. Yeah, 65.97, almost hitting $66. Backing off a bit, you have crude trading 65.65 on the dot. And gold pulling back a bit. We got gold trading at 1277. A little bit of volatility overnight. We're up there above 1280 briefly. Gold trading 1277.10. In terms of what else you have happening in there, and I mentioned it on the news, that President Trump aiming to drive Iran's oil exports to zero by ending sanction waivers May 2nd. So that having some effect on the oil market this morning. Stay tuned, folks. We're going to have a replay of Larry's program at 9 o'clock right now. Live programming all day at TFNN. Should be an exciting Monday. Have a great day, everybody.